Now come to this question saying that an electrical heater of rating 2000 watt and 200 volt is connected across 100 volt supply. Calculate the electric energy consumed by the heater in 30 seconds. Okay. Now to solve this question, we have to calculate the resistance of the electrical heater first. Okay. We have the power rating of the electrical heater, and I have already told you the how to calculate resistance from the power rating. Okay. Since we know that power is equals to V square by R. Okay. Here P is the power and V is the voltage mentioned in the power rating. If you put the value of P and V in this formula, then you will get R. Means R is the resistance of the electric heater. Okay. Now solve for R. So R will be equals to V square upon P. Put the value of V, 200 volt. So 200 squared means 200 into 200 divided by power is 2000 watt. So 2000 watt. When you solve, then you will get 20 ohm. Okay. So you see that the resistance of the electric heater is 20 ohm. Okay. Now, this electric heater is connected across 100 volt supply. Okay. Point is to be noted, in the power rating, it is given 2000 watt and 200 volt. It means the electric heater consumes 200 joule energy in 1 second when it is connected across 200 volt supply. But the heater is connected across 100 volt supply instead of 200 volt. Okay. So first draw the diagram. We have an electric heater and which is connected across 100 volt supply. So this is electric heater connected across 100 volt supply, and electric heater has how much resistance? 20 ohm. Okay. Now calculate the power consumed by the electric heater. Okay, because the electric energy consumed is given by the power consumed by the appliance multiplied by the time. Okay, so to calculate energy, we have to calculate the power first. Okay, so what is the power consumed by the electric heater? So first of all, for this, we can calculate the current drawn from the cell. Okay, I, here I is given by the EMF of the cell divided by total equivalent resistance of the circuit. Here we have only one resistance, that is 20 ohm, and this is the equivalent resistance, and EMF is 100 volt. Now put the value, 100 divided by 20 comes out to be 5 ampere. Okay, 5 ampere current is flowing through the resistance of 20 ohm. Okay, now we can easily calculate the power consumed by the electric heater, and which is given by power P is equals to I square R. Okay, this formula is suitable here to calculate the power consumption. Okay, so I, what is the current flowing through the resistance or electric heater, is 5 ampere. Okay, I is equal to 5 ampere. So 5 square multiplied by the resistance is 20 ohm. And 5 times are 25, and 25 2s are 50. It means 500 watt. Okay, 500 watt is the power consumed by the electric heater in this case. Okay, now we have power and the time is 30 seconds, so we have to calculate the energy consumption for 30 seconds. So put the value: power consumed by the electric heater is 500 into time. Time is 30 seconds, so 15,000 joule, okay, is the energy consumed. So this is the answer. 15,000 joule energy is consumed by the electric heater in 30 seconds when connected across 100 volt supply. And what if when the electric heater is connected across 200 volt supply, then the electric heater consumes 2000 joule energy in 1 second. Okay, this is the meaning of the power rating. Okay, when the appliance is connected across the voltage which is mentioned in the power rating, then this number gives you the energy consumption in 1 second, this much joule. Okay, note it down.